WWE Magazine presents the SmackDown Rebound.
It is indeed the final match in the Beat the Clock Sprint. The Undertaker realizes the time to beat is 5 minutes, 7 seconds. The World Championship chance is at stake. Miz looks absolutely scared to death.
I don't think we have any doubt who's going to rumble now, Michael. It's going to be The Undertaker versus Batista the first time ever.
Undertaker, I think he's done playing games.
I'm going to look forward to seeing Batista.
Hey, Mr. Kennedy, the man who set the pace, distracting The Undertaker momentarily.
You know exactly what he's doing. He knows good and well if he doesn't distract him. It's brilliant.
Undertaker off the run, boot to the face. Referee Jimmy Corderas inadvertently knocked down.
He hurt his leg.
The Undertaker, chokeslam, planting Miz. The Undertaker's going to the Royal Rumble, but the referee's knocked down. Mr. Kennedy just pulled Miz out of the ring. And the referee has seen none of this transpire, John.
The Undertaker has 20 seconds to get it back.
Undertaker back into the ring.